Humans aren't the only ones having fun this carnival season. Some four-legged friends are doing their part to let the good times roll. WDSU anchor LaTanya Norton attended the Krewe of Barkus' pre-potty. She's on your side with the story.
The part of Mardi Gras that goes to the dogs with the mystic Krewe of Barkus, Sunday canines and their owners were all dolled up, decked out, and dressed up in full Mardi Gras regalia at Armstrong Bark.
All right. We're kind of in the ruffle stage with the baby and the dog, so they all match.
Steve Kutch broke out the tutus for his black lab Lily and Dalmatian Nikki.
Great event to raise some money for animal shelters and, you know, to, you know, just a good cause to save a few animals. And the dogs love being out here, and the people do too.
I ordered it off of eBay, and I just bedazzled the top part and put the crowns on there because she's queenie.
Since Princess was part of her name, we just had to come with her tiara.
Costumes to go along with this year's theme, tails and tiaras. Here comes Honey Bow Wow.
We even have a small Krewe within the Krewe called Honey Doo Doo. So, but it's spelled D-E-A-U-X. The whole point is to call attention to dogs, to raise money for organizations, nonprofits that are actively engaged in adoption throughout Louisiana and Mississippi.
And it doesn't stop there. Check out Honey Ruru, a 7-year-old male chihuahua.
So he's in drag today. He's 4.5 pounds, right? So we wanted a big costume, big voluptuous chest.
Mini festival with food, music, beverages, and more, all in the name of doggone fun. On your side, LaTanya Norton, WDSU News.